Sorry about that. It was from the third. I'm gonna take off my headband because it's kind of bugging me at the bottom of my hair. This is from the bank. This is Target. Culver's. Got my original. I work tomorrow at 11 till 3. Sunday I work 11:15 to 2:45. The 10th I work 11:15 to 2. Friday I work 11:30 to 2:30. Then the 14th I work till 11 to 3. And then the 15th, I work 11:15 to 2:45 again. And my lunch was $3.06. My lunch was. When I got this today, and it's just you did it, and then. There's two Butterbucks here, and then we're on like a team, and I won 3 cheese curds for a year, and it happened 6/8/2018 by David Leto. Okay, and then I went to Target after work, filled this baby up. If you guys didn't see my water bottle, but it says Harry Styles, treat people with kindness. And it was Target and then the bank. It was $13.89. I got mouthwash for $2.98, and I got a wall calendar for $9.08. And I put it in this big Target bag. See, I put it in this big Target bag. We're looking one at Dollar Tree, but I found this little mini little calendar for my sticker program, and it's like really colorful. Let's open it. Might be ending my program. Not over it, I meant. I meant my sticker program. And it hangs up on that little hook right there, and my stickers go there. They look like tie-dye or. It goes up to June 19. Might be going up to August, but and then I put in another small bag and I got mouthwash. Because I probably don't have any clean plates. I bailed out 30 and I got 69.09 dollars and 8 cents. Bailed out 30. And this is my Finny Donald's Dairy Queen Arby's. This one was from Minnesota Wild in St. Paul. That was 90. And Jarl, that was for 6. And the tofu for 6.50. And the other one for $36.70. And then my draw, and then 30. This Laxi Night. I'm excited for this Laxi Night. Put in some comfy clothes and get ready for tomorrow and stuff like that. That's what I'm wearing today. I have my brace on, shoes. These shorts are from Rue 21. My cami's from Aeropostale, it's gray. And then my coral shirt. And yes, Hannah was wearing her hairstyle shirt. Hey girl, you've been wearing it since the concert. She's wearing that since the concert. It got washed, but she was wearing it since the concert. Wear something else for once, Hannah. Come on, Dad. Come here. Come here. Love ya and have an awesome Friday night. Bye.